subscribe our channel Gorgeous You and hit the bell icon also so that you won't miss any of our upcoming videos. Today's video is a review video and I'm reviewing Lotus Herbal's Papaya Blem Papaya and Saffron Anti-Blemish Cream. It is a blend of saffron, almond, papaya and apricot which are quite effective in eliminating scars, blemishes and sunspots. Friends, we all want blemish-free, clean and clear skin. This cream promises to fade the blemish in just 2 weeks. Nowadays, the skin has to undergo a lot of damage due to the sun, pollution and dust. So intense care is required to fight this damage. But many times it's not possible due to our hectic lifestyles. The negligence often results in acne, sunspots and blemishes. So the need of an R is a product that would take care of this damage and restore the lost vitality to the skin. So friends, Lotus Herbals has introduced Papaya Blem Papaya and Saffron Anti-Blemish Cream which serves all the essential purposes. Now I'll explain what is special about Lotus Herbals Anti-Blemish Cream and what the company claims. It is totally natural and gives the best results. It is a unique blend of saffron, almond, papaya and apricot which are quite effective in eliminating scars, blemishes and sunspots from the face, thus promote a fair complexion and brings spotless and smooth glow to the skin. This product is suitable for all skin types and is a successful tan remover. The price of Lotus Herbal's Papaya Blem Papaya and Saffron Anti-Blemish Cream is ₹395 for 50 grams. Active ingredients are papaya extract, saffron, lemon peel, almond oil and apricot kernel oil. Shelf life is 3 years. Color of the cream is the color of ripe papaya, that is yellow. Now comes to the packaging. It comes in a glass jar with screw open cap. Underneath that cap sits a seal cap with a small extension that helps to pull it up. The seal cap prevents any leakage. The packaging is sturdy and travel friendly. Now coming to the formula inside, it is very creamy in texture. The formula is not at all thick and it spreads really fast into the skin. It gives a very hydrated feeling to the skin deep inside and it's not at all oily. Post application, the skin feels smooth and supple. The 2 weeks tag is not at all true, but I must say that this product works 100% if you give it time. All in all, I should say that Lotus Herbal's Papaya Blem Papaya and Saffron Anti-Blemish Cream works wonders for the skin. In our busy schedule, we don't get time to make a homemade pack of papaya. So this cream is a magical solution of all our skin problems. Now let's discuss the pros and the cons. Pros: it is non-oily, matte look, beautiful smell, nice color, travel friendly, user friendly packaging, nourishes the skin from within, suitable for all skin types and easy availability. Now the cons: it is somewhat expensive. The glass container can break if mishandled. The packaging is quite heavy. Papaya extract is a natural anti-astringent and anti-blemish, contains natural exfoliating enzyme called papain, hence exfoliates and makes skin more radiant. Saffron extract is a natural antioxidant. Lemon peel extract is a natural source of vitamin C and acts as an antioxidant and anti-blemish. How to apply? Apply in small dots on a cleansed dry face, gently massage in upward direction. It can be used at any time of the day and for best results use again before going to bed at night. I would recommend this product to anyone who wants to remove blemishes to get a smooth skin, but remember, you need to have patience. My rating for this product is 4 on 5. So, in my opinion, you should definitely check this out. If you want me to review more such videos, please let me know in the comment section. And if you like this video, hit the like button and do share it with your friends and family. Thanks for watching. Bye.